Evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be.
The enemy!
Priest! What has the boy done to deserve this?
This has nothing to do with you. Back away. The boy will get what he deserves.
I serve Sobek. I serve Sobek. I am a slave.
Boy, what are you accused of?
I was charged with ferrying 2 gold Sobeks to Crocodilopolis. Just out of port, my ship sank by the lighthouse. I almost drowned. The statues were lost. I didn't steal them.
Silence! And you, step back, Saeti.
Wait. Do not threaten me, Neb. I am a Magi. If the boy speaks the truth, I will find your gold Sobeks. If he lies, he is yours to deal with.
Listen!
I should check the big Octarim ship.
Yaro-san!
Stealing from a god is the gravest of sins. No.
done yet.
That last dive was a good haul.
Rick might be hiding more.
Bendua! Zahraya just to
help! What is going on?
Well, well.
Recent shipwreck. This could be it. A golden statue of Sobek. Beautifully made. Just as the boy said it would be.
Why are you not stopping? Something to hide? Hey, who are you?
Golden statue of Sobek. It is beautiful. The boy tells the truth. I should return these gold Sobeks to that odious priest.
I have it!
Stealing from a god is the grave.
Here, here.
Priest, I have your precious golden Sobeks. The novice spoke the truth.
This useless boy has been constant trouble. Many more punishments await him for his carelessness.
This clothing is just a mask for cowardice!
This has nothing to do with you, Sahati. Crawl back into your desert hole!
I am Medjay, you dishonorable dog!
Someone's firing at us!
You're dead!
What the...
What do I do now? The temple will not accept me.
Sobek has left the fate of this gold with you. You can return to the temple or to your family. The choice is yours.
May Sobek be with you.
Whatever you do, do it honorably. Egypt needs priests who do not wear masks.
We need to clean this place up and get it running again.
Don't worry. I won't...
Henut?
Yes?
Hotefres sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Protector of all Fayum.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground.
They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia, show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one! I will follow.
My position, Geret.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun. Here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother now.
Not yet.
Why won't be long?
The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Black horse. She's a marked woman. Loyalty to her will get them killed.
Coming, Adelphi!
Huh?
Can't see anything!
No trouble out here now.
Me? Or did you...
doubt there was any trouble?
What are you doing?
I'll take you!
Stop! There!
Open. There's something blocking it on the other side. There must be another way in. Gods. Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her.
Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
Have you seen Henut? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Henut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henut and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now!
Neck!
No one
there
like me!
Simjah
here!
No one
here!
Our general!
The
Aeneas!
Simba
out!
Hirkwan! Okay! Touch him with Simba!
خسيه ان اخر نجي تعاويه
ارجع سرهم ابو هيك
What have we done? God, what have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. It's not you.
Go on, take out that platform.
What a lovely sight.
What are you doing?
Who are you?
Shadia. Shadia.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has Henot been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators. From the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.